Lot number 36. This ram suffered a small fly strike as a lamb, but he's recovered well despite having a slight scar. He's a very good ram.